Playing C, E, and G is a pretty normal thing. A more interesting thing is to add a B. And an even stranger thing is to speed it up and add a C to the top.